Quick-thinking police officer rescues a couple from a burning home in New Jersey. Newly released footage from the town's police department shows Officer Kevin Long responding to reports of a house fire, and he finds the inside engulfed in smoke there. He instructs the woman to get out of the house, and then he pulls the man out. All three of them treated for smoke inhalation, and the officer was praised for saving the couple's life.